What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today we are back playing more Omori. Right now I just have to boot it up, so that's why you're seeing a black screen. I just have to launch Steam and launch the game. So yeah, let's do that. Now when I lean, if I ever lean back or go in like that, my chin won't get cut off like it just did. Sorry, you guys are seeing me mess with my camera. There. I do think we forgot to save, guys, so we'll have to go through like the cutscene and stuff again. By the way, I know this says 25 hours. We're not near the end of the game. Truthfully, it's only hour 13. I just get really lost easily and get hung up on stuff. So, yeah. I forgot what button it is to skip, because I've seen on console that there is a button to skip. Like dialogues and cutscenes and stuff, so I guess until we figure that out, we're just gonna have to spam E. You guys have already read all this, I've read all this. Sorry, I forgot. For a second, guys, you'll see me go back to the menu, but it's for a reason. You'll see. We'll have to go through all the stuff again, but you'll understand why once. I actually like go back up here, you'll understand. There's up here. Is it this? No. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So Jam. And then Actually, for now, that should be good. Oh. Okay, I just figured it out. You hold Z and X. All right. That's really nice to know, actually. life jam first. Figure out a tactic, guys. We will. We will definitely figure out a tactic. We'll be right back. Okay, there's something we have to enable. Sorry, I keep going back to the menu, but there's something we have to enable. Do I not have it? We're gonna have to try this in a different way. We're gonna have to figure out our own way to do this. Thank you. items to like boost our health, so. Oh yeah, that. Alright, I'm gonna leave this one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like. And until the next one, this is me signing off.